straight have entered time on.
Turnover from the free kick out of Essendon. Might get their first here, and they do through the skipper Heppel. In the VFL, but not able to translate that across against the Richmond defence so far this afternoon. Union's shot at goal smothered, and now the Tigers able to clear again. Choll halved that contest and then got it to ground. Gave it off to Ballard, but he's taken by Connellan. He took him on. That has to be holding the ball, and it is. Kick had to be perfect, and it was. And now D can send the bomb as long inside 50. Big fly at the back from Houlihan. Couldn't bring it down. Mosquito at ground level. Gives it off to Ham. He gets around one, gets around a second, and kicks a lovely goal for the Bombers. Got the handball away. Myers is there. He's wrapped up. Looked like it might have been a throw, but Essendon able to get out of that situation. Clark inside forward 50. Brown in a one-on-one. Thumped away from him. Unan, haven't called his name too often. Gives a handball off to Hocking. Now a chance for Ham. Can he get it for number two? He gives it off to Bagley instead. And the Bombers get another one. Scoreboard pressure on the Tigers as the long kick there is thumped back inside 50. Here's Mosquito. He'll be confident in this situation. And he kicks a ripper. That's the one the Bombers needed. Margin back to 3 goals.
Tackled immediately. McKenna gets back onto the right foot. We're in the pocket here for the Bombers. Bagley goes back and takes the mark. Now they're starting to make their move. He kicks a goal here. It's a 2-goal game. Uncontested in the end. As he just wanders in now, kicks on the way. It's a 12-point game at the Swinburne Centre. I think it's Liam McKenna now in 61.
We'll keep an eye on that.
A few bloody players at halftime, so there might be a few jumper changes because of that.
Free kick, Essendon's way. He'll kick from about 45. He gets close to the man on the mark, and he keeps it low, but he keeps it straight. Essendon still in it at the Swinburne Centre.
On hard jacket, totally work where VFL live. Here he is again. Hand pass off to Long, standing start. Shanked it. Might still work out okay. It does. Bauman takes the mark for Essendon. Got a very good look at goal. The kick is straight. Is it long enough? It is. And there's a pulse for Essendon. 2-on-2 contest. No mark taken. Seabold was there. Eventually Long gets it back inside 50. Deep ball. Hocking at the back. Got rid of his man. Took the mark in point blank range. Must kick the goal. Has 7 goals this season. Make it 8.
High intensity stuff here at the Swinburne Centre. Choll got up high, couldn't bring it down. They're going to go inside 50 again. The Bombers. Unan takes the mark.
Needs to hurry up.
He does, and he knows that. He's going back quickly. Danny Unan yet to kick a goal this afternoon. Kicked 4 last week. He comes in and makes no mistake. Margin back to 10 points. Under all sorts of pressure at the moment, the Tigers. Naish just gets it out of there. Sends it high and long. Choll contested well. And the Tigers able to get it moving forward, but only as far as Zerk Thatcher. And it's going to be 50 as well. So it is Zerk Thatcher to take the shot at goal. Hasn't kicked one this season. This could be a big one for Essendon. He leans back and slams it through. Mark couldn't quite be hauled in. Now at ground level. Richmond need to be careful here.
Holding the ball.
It is.